everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft. I'm Strenky, and this is our hole. Yes, we sort of dug ourselves in a bit of a hole because we got lost again, trying to find a chicken. So, coordinates. 137, 61, 294. And we need to find 13, 54, 137. All right, so let's put a sword in our hand. We've got some bread. Let's try and see which way we're going. Can we not jump up? 4, 3, so we need to go this way. 2, 8, 9. We need to go this way, okay. This way is home. Went quite far. I could have sworn it was back, but see the beauty of coordinates and the beauty of recording on the YouTubes. Because it gives you coordinates to use. Let that stuff load up. Okay. I think that's a spider. There's a zombie. We will, as much as possible, try to avoid conflict right now. This way, apparently. 37, 31, back this way. Seems to be back this way. This is 13. So 13. So if we go, let's go attack Trevor. Where's Trevor gone? Where are you gone? Go on, Trevor. Okay, you and you. I don't appreciate that while I'm trying to find my way home, you little Steve. Thank you, Steve, and thank you, Trevor. So, number 9, let's eat. Okay, so pick up those. And there's Roger out there. Okay. So, hang on. I want to go this way. Number 9, 8. Is it Trevor again? Let's see. Where is he? Okay, let's heal up. 1. Where is he? It's lagging quite a lot. It's very laggy. Go on, Trevor. I'm gonna get you, Trevor. Just pass straight through him. Can't fight like this. So, hang on. So we were trying to find our way home. That is, so if we go straight this way, that's that way. And that is going up. So this direction we want to go in. Hang on, number 9, 8. Because we can't can't have another. Let's wait to heal up. Can't have another encounter with Trevor. So Roger doesn't see us. Can't have another encounter with Trevor with our health as low as that. Let's see. Okay. One. So we said this direction, right? This direction. If we can get through all these trees. Beginning to really hate trees. 3, 2, no. This direction. I think what I need to do is get one. Oh crap, there's Roger. There's a shape. Okay. Soon daylight, so it's 5 to night almost. This might be our island. I'm hoping it's our island. Further away. I could have sworn that was the way. So, hang on, where are you? You're on fire. So, hang on. This has to be 30. Get some of that. This needs to go 13, so that's going down a lot. That has to be 13. When we get to 13, we'll see which way we have to go to affect not the 13, the 137. Is it that way? This is because I get one down and then the other one goes up. This direction. This direction is home. But the thing is, I'm going to get stuck in a tree and then go in the wrong direction. So, let's keep going this way. Hey! Do you want to follow me? Come. Come with me. If you can keep up. I'm trying to go this way. Still coming? Come on. Be my good luck token. Have you given up? No, you haven't given up. I need to go this way. Come on. It's quite the trek. You coming? Come on. Let's go down here. The health of the coordinates. Here you go. Come on. Ow. Where have you gone? Has he given up? I'm hearing him. Nugget, where are you? Come on. Come on, Nugget. Come on, Nugget. Come on. Come on. Let's go this way. Nugget. Nugget. Come on. We're going here. Got a really nice place. You're gonna have a friend. Where have you gone? Nugget. Where are you? Oi, come on. Come on. Come this way. Nugget. Oi, Nugget. Stop taking me twice as far. Come on. Let's go backwards. Come on. Come on. At least I can say I haven't gone all this way for nothing. Come on. Come on. Make sure I'm not going to fall into anything. Come on. Let's go this way. Come on. You're going to love Kentucky Fried. You can be best friends. We're almost there. 100 blocks to go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Nugget. You can do it. Come on. Yeah, I know, it's a bit slow in the water, isn't it? We're almost there. Look. It's the path I made. Where have you gone? Nugget, come. Nugget, come. This way. Nugget, we're almost there, come on. Home is within sight. Come on, you come all this way. Actually, it's this way. Because you've got a pen. I didn't. Hang on. You're not Nugget. You're Kentucky Fried. I left the doors open. Come in. Come on, Kentucky Fried. Didn't recognize you. Come on, you can have something to eat. Okay. You bet? Okay. I'm gonna have something to eat now. Okay. Well, that was all for nothing then. Because we found our chicken. And we sort of wrapped right the way around. I don't know how we did that. We like swam past, I guess. Before we swam up there. Yeah, but that means that when we go out, we need to take the ah, oh, here you are.
Thank you.